truly tons on tons.
The song translates to "Every Now and Then I Want to See My Little Girl." It was the first song Bruce Sunby Barnes heard played live by the legend Clifton Chenier, and like many others, he was inspired.
He was the one who really sort of defined stylistically what you could do with Zydeco music.
What Chenier did was create a style of music he took around the world to become the king of Zydeco.
He was just, you know, the greatest of the great. You go back and listen to his songs now on every level, because he would sing blues, he would sing all kinds of traditional, you know, Zydeco music going back, but he also was this great player.
My little girl.
So great a player and ambassador of Zydeco, he won a Grammy and numerous accolades during his life. We lost Clifton Chenier in 1987, but his legacy as the king of Zydeco lives on.
It reminded me of being in a sanctified church. You know, I was raised up in a sanctified church, so that was the kind of attitude that he brought, and it was what he could do with the spirit of music, with people, touch that many people in that way and hold you right there.